Hi, this is a quick little Vlogmas update. I'm currently exporting episode 9 right now. It's completely edited, ready to go. I used the GoPro for once. I got everything ready. And for some reason, this is a larger file than most of my videos. So this episode is 34 gigabytes. And that's like a lot. So it may take a while for this episode to get out on YouTube, but I'm gonna say right now, if it doesn't get out on December 9th and episode 9 is on the 10th, I didn't skip a day. It's just I didn't expect it to be this large. Like, usually videos are like 5 to 6 gigs, and like usually my vlogs when I record with the GoPro are only like 2 to 3 gigs. I don't know why this one's so big. So it may take a while to upload to YouTube, it may take a while to export. So if it doesn't get out by December 9th, this is why. And I didn't skip a day. That's video's fault for being so freaking big. Okay, bye.